We lived in a secret enclave just outside Moscow with many of the other recent rich. And the snow was 7 feet high, but you could still make out many big houses behind big gates, lost in the white. You asked me how I got my sight. The better story is how I lost it in the first place. I was not born blind. I remember the bright colored domes of St. Basil's Cathedral, the gray waters of the Moskva River. Our town was built on the fall. Each house was a new fortune. There was the man who drilled oil, the man who dug coal, the man who made cable. I grew up with the sons and daughters of these oligarchs. My mother died in childbirth. It was just my father and I in a big, lonely house. I suffered from things then. Dreams. They had smells in them and sounds that were sharper than life. In one of them, I'm trapped in an aquarium, and I can't breathe, I can't get out.